फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 36 एंड 75. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 36, 75. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 36 here. In this number, last digit 6 even, so take 2. First number 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 ones 2. 3 minus 2 1, 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8 16. The other number 75, last digit 5 not even, so this is not divisible by 2, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 18, 18 is 2 9s 18. The other number 75 not divisible by 2, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 9, 9 is 3 3s 9. The other number 75. To check whether 75 is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 7 plus 5 we get 12, and 12 is divisible by 3, so this number also divisible by 3. First number 7. A number close to 7 in 3 table is 3 2 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward, 15. When do we get 15 in 3 table? 3 5 is 15. Now here we have 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1s 3. The other number 25 not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 25. 25 is 5 5 is 25. Now here we have 5, 5 is a prime number, so 5 1's 5. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2, into 3, into 3, into 5, into 5. When we multiply these numbers, we get 900 is our LCM.